Sean.
What's shaking, Natalie?
What do you think of this?
It's got really tiny arms.
I know, but it makes sense biologically, because he only needs them to eat.
Right. Biology. I never think of biology.
Natalie is awesome. She reminds me of a girl on like a Belle and Sebastian album cover. Even when she's not wearing a cardigan, she's wearing a cardigan.
I usually like to show concept art for the games to Sean. He has a really good eye for it. I mean, he always gets it.
Natalie's drawings are strange.
Hang out.
How did you find me?
Paper trails. I checked Sean's pay stubs, and I knew to do that because I wrote a play about the Mafia. Mafia by Megan McKenzie. Forget about it.
I have to go up with Megan to do.
Guys, Megan is my girlfriend, and I talk about her all of the time.
Sean, I'm surprised. I thought I'd take you out to lunch.
Nice to meet you.
Sean talks about you all the time.
Does he?
We met a few months ago, and now we live together.
Got more than one. So, how long have you guys been working with Sean?
Just a little longer than you guys have been dating, like about a year.
Yeah, of course. You're my girlfriend.
Yeah. How's the new place?
It's so good. Thank you for asking. Sean is going to be so helpful when I go back to school. It's been wonderful. And hopefully I'll make it so big as a creative writer that we'll have all the money he needs for his research.
Huh. Yeah. How did you two meet?
He didn't tell you.
Oh, no. He totally told us.
Yeah.
Megan, can you go get us some ketchup from over there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bradley and her used to hook up, then I came into her life and everything changed. Everything.
Catch up for my new friend.
Thank you. I think I remember. You and Bradley were hooking up, and then Sean walked in, and then you guys were changing.
Exactly how it happened, but we can go over it when you guys come over for dinner.
Sure.
Absolutely!
I live by one rule, and that's the hobo rule. Never, ever turn down a free meal.
Thank you, Megan.
Stop
calling our aunt.
Who's Megan?
Sean's girlfriend.
Wait, Sean is a girlfriend?
They are not.
Megan!
Bradley, guess what, dude?
What's up, Buttercup?
I'm going back to school.
OMG.
OMG!
I know, right? Oh, so good to see you. Who is that?
That would be my girlfriend.
Thank you, I know. Girlfriend. Sean has a girlfriend.